I think it's just a different Ben who has one for us from 904. He says, in 904, you said you couldn't find a way to quickly toggle Do Not Disturb in macOS Monterey. Maybe this episode or your experience happened before macOS 12.1, where you can now option click the clock just like you could in Big Sur. Additionally, if you click Control Center, you can click the crescent moon button to toggle Do Not Disturb, which matches the behavior in Big Sur and iOS 15. I tested this. He's absolutely right, which is amazing. Either one of these for me set Do Not Disturb, that specific focus mode, Do Not Disturb, until 7 a.m. the following morning. That was what it did for that. So this is a temporary thing, which I like. That's great. So thank you for that, Ben. Very cool. This is what we love quick tips for, is like these little things, because they are somewhat life-changing when you learn them.